What if we took a step back to consider new ways to approach old problems? Could we design cities to better serve the communities that live in them? Could we find ways to use infrastructure like data centers, power plants, wastewater treatment to play a positive role in supporting that vision? Local community leaders in Tallaght, a growing area of Dublin Island, have come up with a number of solutions. And at the core is a district heating scheme powered by AWS. Revitalization efforts have created an ideal canvas for district heating in Tallaght, where excess heat produced by data centers is transported across the community to heat buildings and water. Tallaght University Hospital is one of the many district heating participants. But it doesn't stop there. They're also using cloud technologies to transform healthcare, from AI-powered stroke diagnosis to case prioritization. Machine learning is transforming the way specialists work. Nearby is Technical University Dublin, another participant in the heating program, which also plays a major role in the revitalization efforts. TUD works with the hospital and AWS on healthcare hackathons and runs a data center technician course. Both initiatives are helping to educate the local community in new industries such as cloud computing. Back at the center of Tallaght, AWS has also collaborated with the County Council to establish a Think Big space. Here, children have the opportunity to learn and apply basic coding skills to community-focused ideas. What's more, they can also remotely collaborate with other Think Big spaces across the world, expanding children's worldview. I arrived in Tallaght wondering what kind of role we could play in the community. It turns out quite a helpful one. Our data center sits at the center of a really practical network. A network of data, heat, brilliant minds and community members. This level of local interconnection can be a model for other communities and industries everywhere. Now, go build.